Hey fellow crypto enthusiast, welcome to today's quick trend analysis. Let's get straight to it. Today, find out how the price of EOS has changed and what the technical indicators EMA, RSI and MACD show. If you are unfamiliar with the indicators, check out the explanation videos below. Looking at the EOS hourly time frame, the price moved only slightly to the downside with around 0.2% in the last 24 hours, with a current price of 1.13. Jumping to the hourly exponential moving averages, the current price is below the hourly ribbon, which is generally bearish and the ribbon could play as a resistance, so it is to watch if the price will bounce off it or break it. The current price to watch is around 1.14. Nevertheless, a trend change can be expected owing to the ribbon being compressed, which means that the trend is currently not very strong. Usually, when the price moves to the side, the ribbon is less reliable. Moving to the hourly relative strength index, the current hourly RSI is at 46, so there are currently no signs of the crypto being overbought or oversold. Jumping to the hourly MACD, the trend is currently going down because the MACD line is below the signal line. The MACD histogram shows that the momentum is currently strong and it could be expected the price to go further to the downside. Moving to the 3-hourly exponential moving averages, the current price is below the 3-hourly ribbon, which is generally bearish and the ribbon could play as a resistance, so it is to watch if the price will bounce off it or break it. The current price to watch is around 1.14. Nevertheless, a trend change can be expected owing to the ribbon being compressed, which means that the trend is currently not very strong. Usually, when the price moves to the side, the ribbon is less reliable. Looking at the 3-hourly relative strength index, the current 3-hourly RSI is at 46, so there are currently no signs of the crypto being overbought or oversold. Jumping to the 3-hourly MACD, the MACD line is below the signal line, which shows that the current trend is on the downside. We can expect for the price to continue going down or perhaps remain at least stable because the MACD histogram shows the momentum currently being strong. Looking at the daily exponential moving averages, at the moment, the price is in the daily ribbon, so you should see if the ribbon could hold support, currently at around 1.11. However, the ribbon is compressed, which means the current trend is not very strong and the trend change could be expected. Moving to the daily relative strength index, the current daily RSI is at 50, so there are currently no signs of the crypto being overbought or oversold. Moving to the daily MACD, seeing as the MACD line is above the signal line, meaning that the trend is currently on the up. However, the MACD histogram shows that the momentum is currently shifting to the downside and it could be expected that the price will consolidate and it is better to wait and see if the MACD line will cross the signal line, which will be bearish. Generally, the bigger time frames have a bigger impact on the price, so please keep that in mind when we show different time frames showing contrasting indicators. Also, the shorter time frames are only representative for the short-term trading. Thanks for watching. New videos are uploaded every few hours analyzing various cryptocurrencies, so be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out. If there is something that you didn't understand, leave us a comment below and we'll get back to you. You should know that trading with cryptocurrencies is very risky and these videos are only an overview of what happens with the price and a pure technical analysis without considering the fundamentals. So you should read more and make your own investing decisions. See you next time.